Hey, my friends. Tonight I'm gonna make a new teaser using my yellow fly there, and maybe I'm gonna try to mix a little bit of red. It's because the reason why I'm doing this is because the last week mostly my cats was like on a yellow teaser and a red teaser, and a yellow and red fly. So I'm gonna be using size 4 mustard hook, okay, and then I'm gonna be using this, the UV glue, to glue it after we tie this teasers with the thread, tying thread. All of these stuff I purchased from Amazon.com. So, all right, let's do that. Oh, of course, I have to cut them with the scissors. So this one is a little bit easy because it is pretty much a little length. It's pretty much the same, but this one is a kind of mess. So I'm gonna try to be quick here. I'm just gonna pick something here that I can, I can get it done quickly. I'm gonna try to limit this video to 5 minutes, hopefully. I don't know. But, I'm already in trouble getting the hook, so pardon my. So I'm using the size 2 hook. So what I do usually is I'm gonna try to like figure out how long it's gonna be my fly. So maybe that long, and then I'm gonna cut this up to here. There's probably a better way to do this, but this manually. This is how I make my teasers. This is this red. Glue. I'm gonna put the UV glue now, guys. And then I'm gonna leave this overnight. And hopefully by tomorrow it's gonna dry by tomorrow morning. I do not have that. I think there's a UV light something. I forgot what it calls now, but it's the thing that you can use to get this dry quickly, but I do not have that thing. Okay, so that's it. That's our teaser. So okay, guys, let's do more. It's gonna be I'm making white and red this time. Okay. So like that. I don't know if you can see that.
going to put this UV glue again. That will make it more stronger. It will hold it a lot stronger. There you go. That's it. Very simple. Like that. Okay. Alright, hope you you like this kind of style of making teaser, but that's how I make my teaser. So guys, I went ahead to make more. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, so a combination of red and clear and yellow and green and yellow and red. So again, just to summarize what we did, this is the materials that I used. Here, the fly, I mean, I'm just showing you now the clear fly, and the UV glue there. I use this, the thread, and that's the red, this is the green, and of course the hook should be right there, mustard size 4. Okay, all right, thank you for watching.